We talk so much about terms used during a game and broadcasting. Run and hit, hit and run. Can you explain to us what's the biggest difference?
Big difference. You know, a run hit, Hosey, you know, you have a real good chance to steal that base. But you don't want to take the opportunity from a hitter away from getting a pitch right in his zone that he can hit hard and maybe turn it into a double and a run or a first and third or whatever. So the hitter can be selective on a run and hit. Okay. He doesn't have to swing. On a hit and run, it's a little bit different. You don't really know if the time's on your side to steal the base, so you want to put the runner in motion to create some holes, and the hitter will have to swing at a pitch and make contact to protect the runner.
That takes care of that. Now let's talk about double cutoff, which is something you don't see a whole lot of, but there's certain balls hit to a corner, say in left field, first and second. And you might see a first baseman drift to the left side, which is kind of unusual. Can you tell us about that?
Yeah, I think, you know, certainly you always want to have backups and whatever you're trying to do in on a play. And if there's a ball hit down the left field corner, you're going to have the shortstop going out to be the lead cutoff guy. You'll have the trailer, who will be the second baseman, coming over to fill in the gap between the shortstop and third base. And then the first baseman will come all the way across the line to be the cutoff man to home plate, if there's ever a play at the plate, because you still have guys running. You might have to cut the ball, maybe get it out at third. So you always want to have protection there.
So is it unusual? Does it depend on personnel, too, who's playing first base or ballparks or things like that?
On a play like that, every first baseman will get over there. But some teams will do it a little differently if there's just a runner on second base as to who will be the cutoff guy on a base hit to center field. Some teams do the third baseman, some the first baseman. We prefer the first baseman. I think where personnel comes in is who's the lead cutoff guy and who's the trailer. We have somebody like Andrew Simmons, who's got the best relay arm in baseball. You want to take advantage of that whenever you get an opportunity.
Here's one thing we got to cover, Mike. Guy makes a quick round around second base, a wide turn. How about the right fielder responsibility there?
Yes. A ball hit down the left field corner where everyone's over here has responsibility on the line. The only guy that's pinching the runner is that right fielder coming in. And you'll see on a ball hit there, you see that right fielder come in and just get to second base so that guy who hit the double can't go too far and maybe read a throw and maybe get to third base.